So, tell me again what that is. A twin cylinder?
That's a twin cylinder Kubota diesel.
Right.
And it's about 490cc.
Wow.
And we stuck it on rubber mounts. And
yes.
It drives a 8 kVA alternator.
Right.
And we rectify, you know, solid state, and we use a variac.
Yeah.
Which is a variable transformer.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
The traction motor is a 250 volt DC shunt wound motor. And it's marvellous.
And because you just have low gearing, you get plenty of power from it then?
We got the gear ratio right. It's geared for about 20 miles an hour, flat
yes.
out.
Yeah.
But it still has enough torque to pull a wagon up the line or anything.
Yep. Excellent. Thank you.